yourself.
What the hell? You don't like it?
Stanley!
Like it?
Stanley!
Don't call me that! Don't call me that!
Don't you think you're taking this too far?
Hey, what's going on? Is everything okay?
Well, I know I should self-custody my Bitcoin and take control, but I normally hang out on TikTok for 3 hours, YouTube for 4 hours, Facebook for 5, Instagram for 6, then also get on Twitter and hang out on a random Twitter space I probably shouldn't be on.
My Bitcoin's cold, I'm wondering why you're on an exchange at all. Every CEX collapsing, and still you won't withdraw. Even if I could, I would tweet all day, but still you won't withdraw. Then you're trying, and it is too late, it is too late.
Dear Ann, and I'm tweeting, but no withdrawing. I left my cell, my Twitter, and my home phone at the bottom. I sent 2 tweets back in autumn, you must not have got them. There probably was a problem with your Twitter feed or something. Sometimes I retweet tweets too excessive when I got them. But anyways, fuck it, what's been up, man? You withdrawing? My sats are cold too, I'm like the Bitcoin father. If I have a daughter, guess what I'ma call her? Name her Satoshi. I read about your Aunt Sophie too, I'm sorry. I had a friend kill himself when they wouldn't let him withdraw him. I know you probably hear this every day, but please withdraw your sats. I even got the underground sats and I once was scammed. I'm in a room full of maxis, no shitcoiners, man. I heard about your bag on FTX, that shit was whack. Anyways, I hope you get him back, hit me back. Stack your sats, truly hope you get him. This is Rhythm.
My Bitcoin's cold, I'm wondering why you're on an exchange at all. Every CEX collapsing, and still you won't withdraw. Even if I could, I would tweet all day, but still you won't withdraw. Then you're trying, and it is too late, it is too late.
Dear Mister, I'm too good to withdraw all my sats. This'll be the last message I ever send your ass.
Oh man, I had such a good time doing this. But please, this is not financial advice, but withdraw your sats. Self-custody your Bitcoin. Not for me, but for you. But for you. So many guys out there. There's so many people also willing to help. Take the help. Take a minute and self-custody your Bitcoin. All right, take control. Let's go. Rhythm out. Rhythm out.